Okay, David's going up with my my Power Atlas. He wanted to try something new, so... give him a shot with that thing.
Today behind us. I just lost my phone for my microphone there. Well, not sure how we're sounding now, but without a foam, we have no protection. So I don't know if we'll get a bunch of wind or not. Yeah, that's a pretty wing, that old Power Atlas. I may have to take it back up and fly it. Just about 400 feet, about 27,000 an hour, where we're last Lafayette. It's a pretty hazy day. It's been pretty nasty all day long. Yeah, they're down there just sorting through those pumpkins. Cotton picking pumpkin pickers. It's about 5:35. Sundown's around 7. Little cool, little hazy, but it's a beautiful day. High today was 75. So that's nice. been flying for about 30 minutes. About 500 feet, 200, about 24 miles an hour. Going into the breeze. Feet above the ground, 24 miles an hour. We'll go over here towards the Woolly Pig. They're having the Oktoberfest. People drinking beer, eat sausage, some brats. Looks like I got a full crowd. There's a lot of people parked all over the place. See if we can see David here. He's over on the other side. Anybody gonna wave? Peter Frampton. About 20 miles an hour. At least that's what it says, but it seems like going pretty slow to the wind.